I think I'm good for now.
Yeah, sure. That must be tiring, huh? But you did great. Really. Thank you for playing with me. I'll go back to the village and tell Daddy that we're done. Just come back to the house when you're ready to hear my second wish.
I can't wait. So I'm gonna drop these things now. Show me the way back. Because I just jumped over something to get here. Good to know. I must be getting closer, my frame rate's suffering. Did I look in this one? I'm empty. Money! Wheat. Someone hangs out here and drinks wine. Just looking around at whatever we haven't seen yet. There's an inn. I think we might have seen it all. Where's Daddy now? Hi.
Ah, hey! That was really fun, wasn't it? You'll see, in Silvergrove, it's always like that. No one is ever angry around here, and they're all nice to each other. You know, you could stay here if you like. I'm sure Daddy and the others would help you build a house, and then we could play together every day.
I'll think about it. In my mind, thinking, no.
Awesome. I'm sure you'd be so much happier here than anywhere else.
Maybe.
Anyway, I now know what my second wish is gonna be. Ready to hear it?
I'll have to fight one of those... those things, those ripper things. Do I have to shoot?
Alrighty. As you know, I really, really love to collect butterflies, to draw them.
Yeah,
and by now, I've drawn almost every kind that can be found around Silvergrove.
Oh.
Except for one, the Moonglow Moth.
I have those.
And that's my second wish. I want you to help me catch some of them.
Can I just give you the ones I have? How can we find them? What do they look like? I know that, but...
they look so incredibly awesome. Their wings are black and blue at the same time, and they shine in the sunlight like crystals. Normally, it's very hard to catch them because they are really, really tiny, but I know a trick.
So do I. But yeah, let's hear what kind of trick you have.
You have to search with your eyes and your ears at the same time. If you listen closely, you can hear this weird ring noise that they make when they fly, and that can help you find them, even in the forest. Just be careful when you catch them. I don't want them to get hurt or anything. Here, I'll give you 15 jars, but if you find 7 of them, that should be enough.
Huh. Sharpened senses added to the spellbook. Empty jar 15. Catch Moonglow Moths for Ryneus. Understood. Any good spots where I should start searching?
Yeah, the Moonglow Meadow. That's next to the old watermill. You have a map, don't you? Here, I'll make a cross where the meadow starts. I'll wait for you in the village, just in front of the tavern. Just meet me there when you're done. Have fun and good luck.
Can I just take the ones I have and put them in there? No, because they're just moth wings, aren't they? Brother. Empty jars. Ryneus, his second wish is I catch at least 7 specimens of a rare butterfly species, the Moonglow Moth, for him. A big gathering of them seemingly can be found near Moonglow Meadow next to Silver Grove. With the spell Sharpened Senses, I can sense the moths better. Alrighty then. Daddy, what are you doing here?
Hello.
So creepy. Sharpened senses, huh? The flap of a butterfly can destroy whole continents. Perceive their wing beats. Why is he standing there over a dead panther? Moonglow Meadow. Oh, really? Is this place safe? Am I gonna get attacked by anything? One out of 7. The old Noria discovered. What's an old Noria? again. Yeah. Out of 7. Optional, catch 15 butterflies. That one I didn't hear. Autosave, I think, messed me up. Having a little trouble seeing them right now. There's one right there. Do I have to have the thing on to catch it? No. Okay, good. Four more. A Moonglow Moth, where would I be hanging out? Store requires on the key. Thank you. Maybe I should try this again. There just aren't any more around here. Three more. Can I find them? Oop. Here, moth, 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 moth. Here, moth, moth. Heard one. Oh. Two more. We can do it. Catch the moth, you fool. Wait, I don't know if I should bother trying to go over there. I don't want to be in the middle of doing this and be killed by one of those trolls. It's hard to see them with everything colored like this. Ah, I see you. One more. Oh. Where'd it go? Alright. I just saw one. It went over my head. And I lost it. Thank you. Where? It's around. Is that you? That's you. Gotcha. Timing. Jumping through hoops for this kid, let me tell you. Got him.
Ah, there you are. So have you already caught enough? Or do you want to keep looking some more?
Nope. I think that's about all I can find. I filled up every single jar, so I hope that's enough.
Yeah, that's awesome. Thank you so much. I could never have found that many without you. I am sure that was fun. Wasn't it?
Eh. Moonglow Moths is so beautiful, you left that out. No, it wasn't. It's not what I usually do, but yes, it was fun, I suppose.
Awesome! I knew you'd like it, and I've got something else prepared for you. Just let me take the jars back home first. See you soon.
No, I will not let you. Everything went dark. Ugh. You're over here.
Hey, good to see you. Are you ready for my last wish? I think you will like it.
Why are you stuttering? I think I am. What is it?
I'll tell you in a moment. Let's go to the old ruin near the waterfall. I've prepared a little surprise for you there. Come, lead the way.
Head to the cave at the waterfall. Okay. You're gonna turn into a demon and attack me or something, aren't you? Where's my ghosty friend? There you go.
Madame?
If I go missing, look for me. This way? Why am I leading the way? You know where it is, apparently. What's that way? Well, this isn't it. We got these rocks in the way. Think you should lead the way, but whatever. It's your wish. So you're following me that way. Thank you. What does he want me to do? Glad you found your way. Have to go up there?
Door over there? That's the entrance. Here, this key should open the door.
Ruin key. Up there? Oh, I see it. Oops. What do you want me to do now? Stop running back and forth.
Come. Let's go. It's not far.
I'm still leading you. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't like this very much. Just looking around. Interesting, though. You used to stop messing around. Oh, damn it. Here, anything? I know the door is over there. I just want to see. Not much out here. It's pretty interesting, though. That's a trap. Right. Flames come out of that. Got it. What's up here, though? Mega interesting. I can't jump. Oh, okay. I'm stuck now. Alright, kid. You got your wish. I'm stuck here for all time. I can't jump. I'm falling. Oh. Oh, well. Oh! Suspicious swell mound. Okay. While I'm here. That's not my inventory. Oh, I don't have to equip the shuttle? Oh, 8 of these crystal coins. Alright. Pyrian boots? Pyrian shield? This stuff's not that valuable, though. I'll take the sapphire. Splashy. Want to go in there? Yeah. We're up above right now. Oh, there's a... Who hit that? You okay, kid? It was you or my ghost friend that hit that. That's cool. Hmm. 56 total weight. Splashy, huh? Oh, you're in here already. So the surprise is in here? What now? Okay, you're getting right in my face. Can't help but notice. It's kind of small area, so I'm not going to summon him.
Here we are. It's awesome in here, isn't it? Take a look around if you want.
What was the surprise you were telling me about? You're gonna freak me out with something, aren't you? Do I have any of these scrolls? No, I just have Master, which is good. Watch how it's done, kid. Well, not that way. Alright, other way. Nine coins. He's not talking. A learning book for block adept. What's the surprise, kid? I don't like this. We're supposed to trust each other and stuff, but I do not trust him right now. Why are you bringing me to this spooky place? What is gonna jump out at me in here? There's another way that way. There's a little rat over there. Am I supposed to look at this painting? Gaze at the art. Aw.
So, did you? Ta-da! That's the surprise I promised you. Do you see it? That's us, on the beach here in Silvergrove, right where we tested the sphere. Do you like it? It's really nice, isn't it?
It is. You painted this?
Why? Of course me. Who else? It turned out really well, didn't it?
Yeah, it's beautiful. I'm surprised you had time to make it, but yeah, thank you.
Do you think so? I thought you'd like it, but I wasn't sure. Thank you. It really means a lot to me.
Can I tell you my last wish now? After that, I will give you the stone. Just like we agreed. I promise.
I thought this was the last wish. Okay, go ahead. What's the last wish?
I want you to stay here.
Ugh. What?
I want you to stay and be part of the family. I'm sure Daddy would let you move in if I ask him.
Oh, no.
And we could play together every day. And every night, we'd have supper with Daddy.
Like we were siblings.
Oh, no.
It would be so great, wouldn't it?
Daddy creeps me